Our attention to coronavirus news. Any vaccines left over at hospitals in Louisiana for frontline workers can be used for any of the currently eligible groups.
That's according to the state health department. The current group includes ambulatory and outpatient health workers and people 70 years and older. You can find a list of pharmacies offering the vaccine at architectshomepage.com.